Let's go. The clock is on. Stay focused. It is a long time trial. Don't set off too fast. You're into a descent. Don't take too many risks. The corners are a little tight. Stay in the right position. You're coming to a false flat on the rise. Go! Keep an eye on your effort. Go! Go! Don't lose your angle! Check is coming soon. We'll see if you're on the pace. Race round up in a kilometer. Here are the last intermediate standings. Go! Go! Keep up the rhythm! You're at the top of the false flat. You can step on the pedal. Go, go, it's good. Slow down a bit. I'm worried that you might have trouble finishing. You will soon be downhill. Go flat out. You mustn't lose time. You're coming to the second intermediate time check. Come on! Less than 10 kilometers to go. Another false flat on the rise. Go! Dig deep! If you've got sore legs, it's normal! Watch out! You're overextending yourself. Take your foot off the pedal or you'll blow out before the finish. Only 5 kilometers left. You'll soon be there. Go! Go! Got anything left? Try stepping on the pedal. Oh, it will soon be over. It's downhill now. Another 3 bends and you're done. Stay focused.
A few minutes ago, he was the first across the finishing line. Here's the winner of the Bergerac-Périgueux time trial stage. Congratulations to him. He managed to maneuver perfectly to snatch this victory.